Let's go, let's go, let's go. Hello everyone, JV Dirzaki. Before this video starts, I would like to give a small disclaimer that these predictions in the video all take place in a scenario where the virus never happened. If the virus never happened, there would be a high possibility of these rides to actually happen. But because some 2020 rides are delayed now from this virus, and we don't know if some parks are going to get anything new for 2021, it's kind of hard to predict what parks will get because of this virus. So yeah, anyways, enjoy the video.
2020 was a huge year for Six Flags with brand new attractions and fun for the whole family. But 2021 will be even bigger as Six Flags Magic Mountain unveils their 20th coaster, the world's longest, tallest, fastest, and steepest single rail coaster, the Joker Laugh Track. Go into a 95 degree drop and into two inversions, complete with 8 airtime moments, all on a thin piece of track. This coaster is no joke. At Six Flags Over Georgia, we have to issue a weather alert because in 2021, the all-new storm surge hits. This fast-paced water coaster shoots you up hills and drops and goes into 4 turnarounds. This ride is sure to leave you soaked. At Six Flags Great America, a renovation to a true classic from all wood to half wood, half steel. Introducing the all-new Iron Eagle. Drop down 250 feet, dueling side-by-side into monumental airtime moments, 3 inversions, and a 180-degree stall. The Eagle touches down in 2021. All the way down in the Lone Star State, Six Flags Over Texas introduces the all-new high-flying Lone Star Revolution, a gravity-defying, high-flying air machine. Flip around into 360-degree aerial inversions and aerobatic thrills, coming in 2021. Down south, Six Flags Fiesta Texas launches the brand new Cyborg, a unique multi-dimensional spin ride that'll spin you into the future. Outside the border at Six Flags Mexico, now open year-round, anarchy is unleashed with the brand new El Caos, Latin America's tallest loop coaster. Go forward, go backward, go again and again with this all-new chaos of a ride. At the Great Escape, this summer will be bigger, better, and wetter than ever with the all-new Tsunami Surge. Climb aboard a 4-person tube and drop down to a 30-foot wave. Can you take on the surge? Coming to La Ronde, get ready to lose your mind on the all-new Spin Sanity. Spin out of control forwards, backwards, and to the edge of madness and beyond, coming in 2021. Coming to Six Flags New England, now open year-round. Travel from 0 to 78 miles per hour in North America's fastest air-compressed launch coaster. Introducing Accelerate. Go into the tallest double inversion and a 0G roll. Dare to ride it in 2021. At Frontier City, we're going up, way up, with the all-new Six Flags Skyscreamer. Soar 24 stories in the air, hanging by a small chain, and see 360-degree panoramic views of the park. At 24 stories, no one can hear you scream. At Darien Lake, take on the all-new Daredevil, a 170-foot swinging pendulum ride that even scares the bravest of riders. Take it on in 2021. For Six Flags Discovery Kingdom, get ready to get wet with the all-new Aquaman Power Surge. Launch at 68 miles per hour and go up a 148-foot spike before dropping into a giant wave sure to leave you soaked. And at Six Flags America, get ready to take on the all-new Poison Ivy Toxic Twister, a toxic twist of a ride sure to leave you spinning in all directions. And finally, at Six Flags St. Louis, introducing the all-new The Flash Speed Force Coaster, a 113-foot single rail coaster with 2 inversions, fast-paced turns, and huge airtime, coming in 2021. 2021 is looking to be an amazing year of roller coasters and rides at Six Flags Parks. And it'll be another record for thrills. Go big, go Six Flags.
Thank you for watching my new for Six Flags 2021 unofficial announcement. Remember, obviously, all my predictions will most likely not come true, or some of them will, but some of them won't. It's kind of unpredictable right now because all this virus thing is causing rides to be delayed to 2021, so it's unknown if parks are going to get new rides or the same. So yeah. But anyways, thank you for watching. This is JV Thrills signing out.